something that is destroying us all. I fucking live in Connecticut, so I deal with it. But you gotta, you are the most cell phone obsessed crowd I've ever seen. What's up? Literally went out in the crowd and was sitting next to people. Took them like half a minute to figure out I was even sitting next to them. They're like, Twitter, 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 Instagram, Facebook, yada, 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 yada. Now, trust me, you're not alone. Every fucking crowd's obsessed with their cell phone. And that is not something you want to be number one at, trust me. So, after doing this for 30 fucking years, can you give me 3 minutes without your phone? Just 3. Not 5, not 10, not 15, just 3 minutes. Oh my God. Can we do this? Can we fucking do this? Everybody, look at these motherfuckers down front. They're ready to fucking go. I can still see your phones. Goddamn, man, put them away. 3 fucking minutes, that's all I ask you. Let's do a fucking rock show like we used to do a fucking rock show before everybody told us rock was fucking dead. And I do believe your cell phone may have fucking killed it after all. Then you can go back to it and fucking hashtag greatest show I ever saw.
Ah! bite out of the eye. Take a long shot, take a